From the moment of Persian Islam, enemies say that Muslims occupy land under the pretext of fighting against unbelievers, and they call this jihad. And non-Muslims are forced to choose one of the three options. Number one, they must fight. Number two, they must accept Islam as their religion. Number three, they must pay jizya. And know that the jihad which ISIS talks about has nothing to do with the real Islam. Today, in media that spread Islamophobia, paying jizya is introduced as an unjust order. But what is the reality? The truth is that whoever lives in Muslim country, either Muslim or non-Muslim, must pay a part of his income to the government, as it's known in the world by tax. For Muslims, such taxes are called homs and zakat. This tax is called jizya for non-Muslims. This is while the Muslim government is supposed to secure the non-Muslim due to the money they pay. Exactly as the government's responsibility for Muslims, jizya has many articles and remarks. As such, women are not supposed to pay. Also, old and sick people are excepted. Islamic rules are sometimes complicated, and to understand them, you must forget the media. Receive knowledge of Islam from its primary and original sources.